national costume competition. How are you doing tonight? Come on! How are you doing? Yes! First of all, I want to greet the people from Korea. Family from Korea here, yes? Come on, a big applause for all the people from Korea. I have the family from South Africa. I have the family from Miss Australia. And the people from New Zealand. Thank you very much for being here. Okay, and now we're going to present our judges. We're going to start with Miss Intercontinental 2018 from the Philippines, the beautiful, the amazing Karen Dolman. And we continue with this beautiful lady from Mexico. She's an actress. You're going to Netflix right now and you're going to see her in El Dragon. It's a famous TV series. Cynthia Aparicio. And of course, we miss her a lot. Where have you been? I miss you a lot. From Sunrise Resort Marketing, she's the marketing director, Habiba Ayrshire. Welcome again. We continue with our handsome choreographer from Germany, Thorsten Kaltz. We continue with Miss Intercontinental India 2018, Suman Shalani. And she's going to be our host in the finale. Thank you. And of course, my friend, mi querido amigo, he speaks Spanish like me, Christoph Locke. Thank you, judges. And it's very important to know we're going to see all the girls by continents in her national costume. We're going to say the name of the country and we're going to say the name of the national costume, okay? Are you ready? Yeah. I think we have people from Ukraine here, yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes. And now we're going to start with the Miss Intercontinental 2019 National Costume Competition. And we're going to start with Miss Algeria. Her national costume name is Karakul, Algeria, Manel Ait Amer. Algeria. We continue with Miss Cameroon, Sophia Perley. Her national costume name is Bamileke, Cameroon. We continue with Miss Congo, Garibel Mbuyamambo. Her national costume name is Lepura. We continue with Egypt, Mena Allah. Her natural costume is the pharaonic queen. And now we have Ethiopia. Her natural costume name is Wolaita. Ethiopia. Yes. We continue with Miss Ghana. Sun Teya. Her national costume name is Kente. Ghana. Maria Maureen Mwagi. Her national costume name is the Wildlife Conservation. Kenya. We continue with Miss Mauritius, Tania Rene, and her national costume is the flora and the fauna of Mauritius. Mauritius. We continue with Miss South Africa, Dan Venter. She is the queen of sea and the minerals. South Africa. Miss Tunisia, Sara Brami, and her national costume name is Dracula. She was the contestant from the continent of Africa. Thank you, ladies. And we continue right now with the contestant from Asia and Oceania. And we're going to start with Miss Armenia, Milena Tevatrosoyan. Her national costume is Taraz, Armenia. Australia, Hannah Swart. Her national costume is the Aquarius Coat of Arms, Australia. Now we have Miss Azerbaijan, Zahar Gulieva. Her national costume is Sari Kalim. Azerbaijan. We continue with Miss Hong Kong, Jan Tin Ho, and her national costume is the Empress of China. Hong Kong. We continue with Miss India, Sonal Dubey. Her natural costume is classical Manipur costume. India, Namaste. Indonesia, Hilary Medina. Her national costume is the clan of Papua. Indonesia. We continue with Miss Japan, Chu Arada. And we have a ninja. Kazakhstan. Korea, Gabby Cho. Her national costume is the bomb bomb. Korea.
Yeah.
And now we continue with the continent from Europe. And we're going to start with Miss Belarus, Karina Kisialyova. Her national costume name is Basilot Flower. Elena de Grote. And her national costume name is Just Diamonds. Welcome Miss Bulgaria, Gabriela Vasileva. Her national costume is Marokia Nosia. Bulgaria. Continue with Miss Czech Republic, Mirka Pikolova. Her national costume is Marokni Krok. Czech Republic. Miss England, Georgia Nickerson. Her national costume is the Queen of England's Coronation. Now we have Finland, Diana Masikiu. She is the Snow Queen. Finland. We continue with Miss Georgia, Nino Rostiabili. And her national costume is the White Queen of Georgia. Say hello to Miss Germany, Philippe Gubriel Hahn. Her national costume is the Grand Eagle. Hector, I don't like his name. What name do you like?
Der Deutsche Adler.
Okay. We continue with Miss Hungary, Fanny Miko. And her national costume is modern Hungarian folklore dress. Hungary. Stephanie Velarde. She is the lady from the 19th century. Italia. We continue with Miss Lithuania, Alina Mastiukoshova. And she is a Lithuanian angel. And Lithuania. We continue with Miss Macedonia, Angela Anštěva. And she is the Queen of Sun. Macedonia. Moldova, Veronica Maximova. special toast to Miss Moldovanta. We love. Shafali Bishop. She is the blue Dutch flower. Netherlands. We continue with Miss Norway, Senita Berenjanebe. She is the red spot. Is a Polish folklore dress. Poland. And now we have with Miss Portugal, Ivana Rochasco. I'm going to try this to say this. Lencio dos Namonadas. We continue with Miss Romania, Ana Michela Siornea. She is the Count Dracula's wife. Ooh la la. Russia, Marina Karitinova. Her natural costume is Kalinka Malinka. We continue with Miss Scotland, Catriona M. Davidson. She is the Island Warrior. We continue with Miss Serbia, Ivana Bogdanovic. Her natural costume is Florista Tomska. Serbia. Slovak Republic, Monika Kosubova. She, her national costume is bridal dress, Kale Rock. Slovak Republic. We continue with this as Slovenia, Juliana Soboleva. And she is the Dark Queen, Slovenia. Welcome, Miss Spain, Vanessa Fernandez, and she is a flamenca. Olé! Miss España, Spain,